Hi there. Stalker's a genius.
I'm a genius. Get on my level.
Help. Send help. Oh shit. What the fuck, y'all? Bro, what'd I get myself into? This is looking bad. Oh yeah, there ain't no slowing it. Help! Is anybody seeing this shit? I'm scared for Slack to get in the line. Oh my god, I don't want to lose him. Burning my reel into the ground, yo. Bro, what the fuck? I ain't even gonna stop reeling. Fuck the reel. I'm not gonna stop reeling because of that right there. So much slack. Matter of fact, you wanna be aimed. He's so straight down, I can't even get the angle. Keep my rod tight or nothing. Hook, hook, hook. Set hook feature. Come on, stay hooked. Don't fucking let go, baby. Oh, he's gonna troll you too. He's gonna come up and then rip it back down. Come up and rip it back down. Just fucking rape your gear. Whatever it is. Y'all see how he did that? That's some bullshit. Oh, come on, line.
No, no.
Okay, Samurai. You see how even this reel with the speed, way faster than the Triumph. 3.8 to 4.6. And it ain't even coming close to being able to keep up with this fish to keep the slack out of the line. So the Triumph is gonna be rough. Look how much he's coming up, bro. And he's just gonna scream it back down. Look at this. It's programmed to destroy your fucking gear. Straight up. Holy shit. Look at that. You ain't never gonna keep your line tight. What is he doing? What kind of fish just swims straight up and straight down? And down he goes. Watch. Oh my god. It's literally programmed to rake your shit into the dirt. Oh my god. So you want to aim down, right? And as soon as he starts to come up, aim up. Try to keep the line tight. Holy shit. Come on, come on, come on. Reel, 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 reel. Why is he doing that, yo? Stop. Oh my god. What did I catch, y'all? What the fuck goes up and down? I've never seen anything do that so far in this game. Having a fucking stroke, bro. He's going crazy. Oh no, 29 don't do a fucking thing. Shit. Oh my lord, this is nutty. Samurai, you seen anything like this? Has anybody anybody seen anything like this yet? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is happening? Keep the line tight. Yeah, I must say I highly recommend the Imperial now, because the Triumph reels even slower than this. Oh, you had a poor beagle do this? I'm gonna be so pissed if this is a shark. Oh, y'all are saying sharks do this bullshit? God damn it. I don't want a shark. Gotta avoid the goddamn sharks. This better be a fucking tuna or a swordfish. I'm rage quitting. Keep that line tight. I'm just gonna keep reeling. I don't give a fuck. It's tearing my reel up to be reeling right now. But I really don't give a fuck. I gotta be able to keep my line tight as soon as he does that. Yeah, the bounce. What's up, alternative? That's what I was thinking. The bounce. And like you see the crazy kicks in the line and shit, but. He's just, I mean, can you picture this fish under the water, what he's doing? He's just going straight down, straight up. At least this is a good one. Well, I mean, I wanted to put this reel through the fucking grinder. I've been wanting to fucking rape it real good. Well, here it is. It's happening. This fish is programmed to specifically fuck your reel up. I'm just gonna keep reeling. I know this looks dumb to be reeling while it's going out, but he suddenly stops and you need to be reeling that fucking instant. Look at that, 29, don't really do shit. It's not a cusk. Yeah, look at 29, it really ain't doing anything at all. Can you do this? This is stressful. Maybe they're programmed to do this because if they just went straight away from you, I mean, it would just steal your line, all of it immediately. So they kind of go up and down and slightly away because he's going at an angle now. He's been getting farther away a little bit every time he does it. But. I mean, otherwise it would just spool you no matter what. It's this fucking strong. God. God, that scream. My poor fucking friction brake. Not a cusk. Well, I said I'm gonna go up at this D-pole and do some ridiculous shit. And it worked. You call this working. I hope it's not a fucking shark, dude. Give me some amazing fish. You know what I mean? If it's a fish, it's gonna be amazing. If it's a shark, I really don't, it's just gonna be a fucking shark. You know, I really don't care. Can't be too amazing. Fucking dumbass shark. I've never seen no fish yank it out like that. He screams it out like it's a freaking 1 kilo friction break. Some shit. Holy fuck. Is he calming down a little bit?
No.
Keeping my fucking line tight, little buddy. I know you trying to fucking throw me off here. Ain't gonna fucking happen. Come on, bro, calm down. Lowering your friction brake keeps it from setting on fire, that's for damn sure. As long as he was screaming that, I've only seen it on fire once. I'm the fuck down, yo. Seems like as soon as you change your friction brake, changes what he's doing. Jesus fuck. Oh, he got pissed. I was asking for it. Putting on these crazy ass shit. Going to this deep asshole. I mean, I'm in getting spooled territory if he just keeps doing this. I don't really see what I could do about it. I need to get, start giving me some land back, bro. Wow. He was getting a little weaker, but no, not the case. Give me a line. Give me a line. Come on, give me a line. There it is. There it is.
You crazy fucker. Stop it.
What? Perma what? Whose band? What are you even talking about? Bro, this motherfucker needs to calm down. Please just calm down. Please calm down. Please calm down. Fucking chill, bro. Fucking chill, bro. Oh, bro. You calm fuck down. I think I'm about to get spooled. For real, though. Oh my god. Bro, he ain't even starting to get weak. Thing is pissed off, bro. I'm gonna get fucking spooled. Oh yeah, I don't see him quitting before I run out of line, guys. I really don't. please do this for a while. Fuck is his problem, yo? This fish got no chill. None. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to catch him. I'm about to get spooled. And he fucked my friction break up real good. Yeah, I wish I had like some 45 kg line on here or something. I'd have even more room to fuck with. 716 is all I got. He don't care about that at all. Bro, he's more pissed than ever. Look at, looks really cool. Look at the spool, the line on my spool. It actually gets down really low on there. That's cool as fuck. You can tell all the lines out. This is bad, guys. This is looking really bad. If I'd have been trolling, I would have had a better chance, at least. He just don't quit, bro. He don't quit. Come on, bro. Any line I can get back right now is crucial. Oh, come on, baby. Oh, fuck. God. Oh, baby, please. I'm doing everything I could think of to try to extend this, guys. I don't know what else I could do here. 716, I think, is all I got. Maybe he won't get pissed off with low gear gains. Low gear gains. Low gear. You don't like high gear. Come on, bro, you gotta stop. Make it slow gains, baby. Baby, please. Fuck you, fuck you. Please, 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 please stop. Oh my God, bro, my heart. My hands are fucking tingling, I ain't even lying. I had to try it, bro. I wasn't gonna give up. I wasn't gonna give up. Oh, man. 716, bro. I broke it, but it was saying 715, bro. I ain't letting off. You got me fucked up. I ain't letting off.